And one valuable item is a penis gourd. No one knows how the custom of wearing penis gourd started, but they're worn throughout the highlands of Papua and New Guinea. What they do know is that with the pig feast approaching, they have to look their best.
I'm going to go to the house.